So we got our bottoms up carry. You're gonna clean the kettlebell up. It's gonna be weighted side up. All right. I like to use this hand to kind of block to make our spot. All right. If you need to, you can go like this with your hand as you're carrying the weight. Great for shoulder stability. You want to at least carry 30 seconds or longer, depending on what we put in.